know if that's him.
Cause I love you, babe.
Everybody together now! I've been waiting for a long time to see you. It's been a long time since I've been in Scotland. Thank you so, so much. It's such a warm welcome back. Our job tonight is going to be an entertaining one. I promise you we're going to do our very best. All I ask of you is that you have as much fun as you possibly can. We are on this stage, and we're going to be playing some music for you. I promise you we are all here for the exact same reason. We came here tonight because we want to give love, and we want to be loved. And I promise you that in this building tonight, whoever you are, whatever you are, whoever you've always wanted to be, I love you, we all love you. Thank you so much. This is my first ever stadium. I'm going to let you in on a secret. I like you. I really like you. Now let's have some fun tonight. You ready? Making this album has been sort of the happiest times of my entire life. And I feel like I've learned so much over the period of making this last album, the last couple of albums. It's such a pleasure to be playing it for you now tonight. Thank you so much for coming out to see us. The next song we're going to play for you means a lot for me. It's for anyone who's ever felt guilty about taking care of themselves. Go out there, be kind to others, but please go out there, be kind to yourself. This is for someone.
Sorry, no.
The next song I'm going to play for you is called Boyfriends. Thank you. Glasgow. This has already been so special to me. Thank you so much. I won't forget this show. How's it going down there? You're good. I'm good. You're okay. You're okay? She's okay. What are you guys doing? What are you out for? You're all together. You're all together. What's the occasion? Your birthday. How old do you look? Oh, God. See, there's not really a right answer. 20? 18? 19? 22? 23? Got it, first time. What's your name? Chloe. Dressed up for the occasion, I appreciate that. Yeah. That went missing from my dressing room, though. I thought that was, you know, close. Alright, Chloe. Is your birthday today? Saturday? It's Saturday, huh? It is today. Yeah, but when's your birthday? Today. Okay. We got there. It's today. You have. An Ibrox stadium full of people. Would you like them to sing happy birthday to you? She was wondering. Well, that's a shame because we're not going to do it. I'm kidding. We are. We are. Happy birthday to Chloe, please. She's pretty cool. Okay. School is here tonight. She's been here. And she brought me a gift before the show, which was very, very kind. It was very, very nice. Would you like to know what the gift was? It was a half-eaten bag of Persian pigs. Because she got hungry on the way here. Thank you. It's nice, isn't it? Thanks for the nice breath, everyone. We went to school together. Okay. There's plenty left. Are you having a good time so far? We've got about 15 minutes of straight dancing and you're ready to come with us. Let's go.
I'm
On keys, please make some noise. Welcome to the stage. Yes, sir! please make some noise for Miss Sarah Jones!
Protect us to the end, and then we can come back and do some more.
Some noise for the wonderful Mitski who opened the show tonight. Secondly, there is a large group of people who get here a long time before I get here. They leave a long time after I've gone. And quite simply, the show cannot happen without them. Please, for all the crew backstage that you guys don't see, please make some noise. Is on the stage with me. And last but not least, and most importantly, to every single one of you here tonight. I thank you so much. like this do not happen to people like me very often. Now more than anyone, I do not get to do this if you guys don't come. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. You've changed my life. Thank you. I don't really know why this is possible, but I absolutely loved it tonight. And thank you. Whether you supported me for the last couple of years, 7 years, 12 years, whatever it is, I thank you. Each and every single one of you, I hope you're fun tonight. I had an absolutely wonderful time. I can't wait to see you again. I thank you for changing my life over and over and over again. If you know the words to these next couple of songs, please just give me your voice.
Thank you.
Liverpool.